All right, y'all, Catfish Dave here at Cherokee Lake. This is the Cherokee Lake Catfish Challenge. It is cold. I'm telling you, it's cold. I'm just looking around right now, trying to make a game plan. I wonder how bad you're gonna get hung up in here. I think I'm gonna try to drag out of this creek, hope for the best with just one rod, maybe. It's awful rocky around here. And I'll probably suspend a couple baits. I'm probably just gonna move real slow. The locals that live here and fish this lake call it the Dead Sea. And there's a reason for that. It is hunting season, and I'd say there's 18,000 people per acre with high power rifles out here right now. Gizzard shad is the bait. Temperature is going to be around 40 degrees and windy. Not too bad in this little valley we're in here, but when we get around that lake, it's going to be rough. Throw the Berkeley E-Cat out the back. And hope we're not hung up every 5 minutes. Ugly stick, big waters will be the suspended rods. Well, so far, we ain't catching jack squat. I'm fixing to break out the hot hands. So far, this creek is draggable, at least going right down the middle of it. That could change any time, but now that we're up into 24 foot, I'm starting to see some bait action down there. I believe we just got the first dink bite. It's a dag blasted channel cat. Got mud all over it. Either way, it's a catfish at a Cherokee reservoir. All right, y'all. I had a couple more small bites suspended. Now that I know I can drag it, I may throw more dragon rods out and increase my speed. This one here ain't even got no bait on it. We're gonna get serious now. I don't like suspending as I'm going shallower, so I'm just gonna drag going shallower. That ain't no channel cat! That's a Cherokee Lake blue cat right there. Woo! Yes, sir. Blue catfish out of the Dead Sea. If we don't catch another fish, we met the Cherokee Lake Catfish Challenge. Little fat gut on him. Little different color fish around here. Yeah, curl that tail that way, buddy. Don't matter to me. Cherokee Lake. He didn't like that. They ain't used to getting caught around here. We about had another if I'd have reeled down on that. Going right in that other line, man. Get out of that line. Another blue catfish. They got mud on them. One at 40 foot, one at 36 foot. Ouch! They bite hard around here. Another blue catfish. Tearing my thumb up. He done wore that headpiece out. I bumped my speed up even higher. See if we can outrun the channel cats. That don't feel like a catfish. It might be. Slow this boat down. Now it's fighting like a catfish. At first, it kind of felt like a small striper. It's that old Boss Hog Rod. I got 50-pound braid on here. Hook this one in 23 foot. That's a catfish. That's a big old blue cat. Woohoo! That's a big old fish. Fish. Here comes some bass boat going 800 mile an hour. That's a big old fish, fat thing, boy. That's what we came for right there. That one there makes the trip. Still, Bubba. Looks like we're doubled up. I was fixing to lift this fish up and I heard this fish hit, heard the rod bend. That's a little flathead there. Little flathead. Check him out. We'll pick this big fish up. Let me turn this boat to where the sun ain't facing.
Hold, there we go. Oh God, heavy fish.
Yeah. Another catfish in Cherokee Lake. Fish got mud on it. Hold still. Whoa! All right, y'all, I done worked up an appetite. It's time for some bologna and crackers. That's some mighty good fixings right there. Ain't no fishing trip complete without a piece of cheese. That's a big fish. That fish started ripping drag on me. Thank you. That's a good fish right there. Woo! We got that big boy. Woo! Oh God. Ah! That's a fat fish right there. Got mud all over it. Hold still there! Here we go! Woo! Oh yeah! Ouch! Yes, sir. Yeah, that's a good one. Look at that head on that boy. Nice fish, man. Nice fish. Ugh. Right there. Woo! Another good fish. Another fat one. All right, people. Cherokee Lake. I came, I conquered. Yes, sir. Yeah.